Let's talk about my eyeball. What they did is they put a gas bubble in my eyeball, and you had to be face down so the gas bubble would rise up and push on the retina. It gave itself pressure so the retina would come back together. Then after my retina has reattached, now the gas bubble is just kind of hanging out here. Like, it's currently still in my eye. My body's absorbing it, but it's still in there, just taking its sweet old time. I was going to work one day, and then I went to the eye doctor, and then they were like, you need to get to the specialist. And I went to the specialist, and the specialist, which I was there alone because I didn't think that it was that big of a deal. And he was like, you need to get surgery, immediate surgery, or you'll lose all of your sight in that eyeball. This is serious. And I was just there all alone, crying. Eyes dilated, couldn't see anything, blurry. It was very traumatic. There were days when I had 18 drops to put in this eyeball. I've learned a lot. I'm basically an eye doctor now. If you have any other questions, I'm pretty much an open book about it. When I was, like, you know, freaking out about having to have retina detachment surgery and a gas bubble, I couldn't find, like, anything online about it. I think that needs to be out there for somebody who might want to know about it. So any questions you have for me, let me know down in the comments, and then maybe I will just answer them all in one video.
Today's not a good day. It's not a mentally strong day. Just wanted to document this being a not good day. Because good days are good, and bad days are okay and necessary. And so today I'm just feeling my feelings, and I'm not so mentally positive. And that's okay.